Let's go ahead and go.
Oh, hello.
Attention all students in the door.
I think it's the first time we see Yukari with her archery, or have seen a scene with Yukari having to do with her archery background.
Oh, there you are. We went to your room to look for you.
Oh, sorry. I don't think I'm going today. It'll be crowded anyway.
Wait, is that your stuff? Have you not even been to your room since we got back?
Oh, yeah, I guess not.
Really? So you've just been spacing out here for hours? Is something going on?
Oh no, I'm fine. It's nothing important. Just kinda hard to believe it's been, what, 4 years since I got here?
Oh yeah, I know what you mean. It is kinda depressing. Like, why do we have to stay cooped up in a dorm for what should be the best 3 years of our lives? And our first year's almost done. High school will be over before we get to have any fun. Well, try not to let it bother you too much. We'll get through it.
Yeah. It'll all be over soon, huh? Oh,
stupid. Of course I wouldn't find out anything about Dad just by going to school.
If even the police and the media haven't found anything new. 10 years already. Maybe I'd be better off giving up.
Excuse me, you're Takabe-san, yes? The first year?
Oh, yes.
Oh, good. I'm glad I found you. There's a letter for you. It actually came yesterday. I'm sorry for the late delivery. Honestly, it took me a while to make out who it was addressed to.
What?
It's from an Eiichiro Takeba. Is he a relative?
That... this is impossible. Commemorating the opening of the Moonlight Bridge. This is from 10 years ago.
But Takeba-san, wait! I need your signature! And you left all your things here! Takeba-san!
I was about to say, like, she just left her stuff there too.
You were all alone, trying to combat the Kirijo group's deceptions for so long.
I was just...
It would have been nice if the scene from your past could have included your father. I would have liked to meet him.
It doesn't matter. No point dwelling on the past. I'm tired of dealing with shadows. Let's just hurry and get this over with.
Yukari, remember not to push yourself too hard.
I hope we don't go straight back to...
has the same power as him. That has to mean that she... got something from him.
The dorms, because I want to get. I only got one more arcana card to get. To get for the burst.
I'm making progress. I made a promise to him.
Yukari.
Now that I've seen my own, I know for sure that we were right about how all the memories we've been seeing have something in common.
So you mean, the night after what we just saw.
Amada-kun's memory, Sanada-senpai's, Junpei and Koromaru's, Mitsuru-senpai's was the most obvious.
I don't think I'm following.
What we've been seeing are the moments that gave us our reasons for awakening to our personas.
It fits. The majority of us were there for Fuka's awakening, and Aigis and Metis could always use theirs. That would explain why we haven't been shown their memories. There was no need.
But if that's what it is, then why those memories specifically? Is it saying there's a lesson we need to learn from our reasons or something? Aigis-san, what do you think?
Well... I speculate.
Is that?
By the way...
Oh, right.
Wow! That's incredible!
like this doesn't involve you. Come on.
Oh, I didn't realize Koromaru does have that little package on his back with the heart on it. You guys can see it right there.
I don't know anything about it. What's wrong? Nothing. It's true, that's all. I asked you to not leave me behind, but unlike all of you, I don't know anything about your pasts, so it's like I'm the only one who doesn't belong.
Oh, you're feeling left out, huh? Ah, you really are just a kid inside. Makes sense now why you got all well-behaved when we said we'd leave you behind before.
I'm not just a kid.
You may not know anything about us, but it's true the other way, too. You must have memories that we know nothing about. Like the memory of when you discovered your emotions.
Isn't it about time you let us in on some of those memories?
But I don't...
I guess we'll discover it soon.
Oh, it closed.
Sheesh.
Metis, you may be misunderstanding. It's not as though our pasts have been purely enjoyable. In fact, there are likely more painful memories than pleasant ones.
That's clearly not true. All the things you talk and laugh about are from your past.
She certainly doesn't mince words. And this time, that trait forced a realization. It occurred to me for the first time that the reason time stopped may have something to do with us.
By the way.
God dang it. Of course. No Arcana Burst.
This is pointless.
Alright, let...
Well then, shall we take a look?
This persona is powerful. What do you wish to inherit?
Why, this is exciting, isn't it? Ah, have you all the elements you need?
Oh, I don't have enough. Okay.
Please take a look. Registering, I see. This is your progress so far. Please take so you'll be summoning this one. May it be your inner strength. Very well. We look.
Give these three a break. So maybe not Metis. All right, let's do this. New enemies over here. Let's see how this goes.
The enemy is wide open. You won't know it hit them.
That's it.
best of your strength. But don't get careless. Analysis complete.
Yep. It is time. I was like, if it's not weak to ice, it might be weak to wind. Unfortunately, I don't have a persona that really... Actually, I do, okay. Got a queen on this? Dang. Personas I can carry. Okay, just one more.
We have an upper hand. We've got the advantage. Don't hold anything back. Enemy down.
Ready to switch in.
Taking point.
Ouch.
Do you have any optimal?
How could I ever be?
No. Not that. This should be a good test of your strength. But don't get careless. What you want from me? I guess it's poison. She's losing it all. Enemy eliminated! Nice one, Bernardo's up high!
Not gonna be able to do an all-out attack because Aigis is poisoned. What the hell? Usually scouring the entire floor.
Or anything. I just don't get to touch my sister as much as all of you. There could be something good in there.
Alright. Gonna definitely try to avoid as many fights as I possibly can. Yeah, looks like that's it. Might be weak for that, where that's a good, well, that's a good critical. And I found it! Perfect!
Teamwork, everyone. Now on to the next.
All right, go take a look at the opponents first, and I'll decide. Let's see. Yeah, I haven't seen these guys before, so let's go ahead and use it.
Yes. Just what?
All right, let's do this.
I'm still setting up. It'll take one a little more time.
Concentrate. Don't want to use the theurgy yet. Maybe I regret that. I want to save that for later. I'm going to paralyze it. This turn skipped. Oh well. Do I have any dolls that can sacrifice it? Okay, I do. Okay. I should have switched personas. I would have done more damage. Okay. Should have enough to turn to scan him now. Alright, no weaknesses. Okay, that's fine.
Just The enemy seems impenetrable to piercing. What is optimal? Persona, engage!
Really? That's it? I hate Tipper Slash, man. That thing sucks. Still using magic attacks? What the heck?
All systems shut down. This is my duty. Not about
victory
devil.
Is ours.
No shadows detected.
Get to choose three. Ooh, that's not. I already have Steph, so I don't need it. I'm gonna shout out that Steph, we have something I want.
Oh, hello.
What are the goodies in here? Ring of Vinius, I think? That's like what it says? Endurance plus 13, wow.
Hey. Thank you. Hey. Thank you.
Not bad.
Should we go back, just to be safe?
Yep. Yeah, Beelzebub.
All the elements you need?
This persona is powerful.
How much am I gonna spend for this one?
Wait, that's like half of my funds, God!
You wish to inherit.
Oh my God! Oh my goodness.
Please choose what skills to inherit.
Why, this is exciting.
Oh my God, that's half of my funds, man.
Have you all? Please choose the personas you would like to fuse.
This power might be too much for you.
Which will you choose? What kind of persona.
Registering, I see. Will you register it to the... All registered. Very well. We look...
Oh man, I just ate half of my funds just for that fusion. Just for that fusion, man, that's insane. I'll keep the same group in there. Of those I got. Let me see. I have four, okay.
Teamwork, everyone. Now on to the next.
Nope, wrong. Oh my gosh, wrong.
It's one of those doors. What do you want to do?
go through these. Stats. Some items to heal. Got plenty of these. I didn't see there was two enemies there. Okay. She used the first set of turns to charge and prepare. Please don't miss. Oh, thank goodness. Junpei. Oh wait, I should have used Nelfi if they don't get. I should have Nelfi a stat boost. I don't know why I didn't think of that in the first place. First wave of enemies too. That one's pretty beefy. Let's Still charge up, I'm just gonna wait for the next set of enemies. Should be it. And we got one more set of enemies. Thank you, Fook. No, not S. No, I need SP, not freaking HP. Come on now. Oh my gosh, you can never give me the right stuff. I should have charged. I need to get better than move than Tempest Slash because that thing sucks. Okay, it would have been nice if you give us SP. I don't really have any much of anything really to store it. What does this one do? Strength plus 13. That's too much to- yeah, that's too good to pass up. Two of those.
Not bad. I appreciate. Not bad. I appreciate. Thank you.
All right. Now, I keep that on him. Jeez, that hurt. Can't see the shadow no more. How's it going, Koopa? I was wondering if that was gonna work again. Just got home from boxing class? I got you, man. How'd it go this time? Does your everything hurts like you said last time? Oh God!
I've already scanned this one. It is time.
Is that supposed to happen? That reminds me, like one time I was doing training camp, when I was playing sports, bro. I was like legit bleeding when I was like doing some workout. I was like, "Are you supposed to be bleeding in training camp?" Extended your arm.
That certainly went well.
You'll survive. Just gotta be careful when you go to class tomorrow. Make sure to stretch your shoulder before the. Yeah. I hate to admit it, but I definitely do not stretch as nearly as much as I used to.
Here.
Thank for you, Shresh, now. The nearly tear during class. Oh my god. Oh my god, that sounds brutal. That hurts me just reading that. God dang, Koopa. If I have any more personas I can carry.
No one can stop me and my sister.
Let's see. Put that back on.
Looks like it's worth opening.
Magdolian. Oh yeah, definitely. Perfect time to get that.
Great.
Getting closer and closer. Oh yeah, Koopa, how much further you got in Echoes of Wisdom. I have no idea how long that game is.
We got ourselves together.
It's our chance to go first. Two enemies. You can take them. What is optimal?
I have fallen, and I can't get up. Just got through the third dungeon. Not sure. It sure being less and less lately because you want to focus more on the gym than shooting. Hey, that's understandable. Yeah, after this LP, I'm definitely going to take a little bit of a break from LPs and mainly focus on improving my gameplay in Tekken and working out myself. Alright, this is just a better version of this, you know. Junpei's terrible at magic. Look how bad is magic compared to everybody else. Everything else he has. Yeah, he's definitely not made to be a magic attacker.
Hey, ain't that one rare?
My rare enemy. It'd be great if we can defeat it.
The best bet.
Yep, I forgot. We have that shadow. It's gonna reflect it.
There.
you, sister?
You don't really need that.
Meta seems worn out. You might want to consider regrouping, I guess.
I wouldn't be having to consider regrouping. Give me some SME! It's all your fault, Fuka.
Shadow up ahead.
This way. Give me that. Give me that. Is that their weakness or is this a critical? Yes, found it! More personas I can carry. Alright, no more. Okay. Just gotta remember that. Yep.
Look, a treasure chest. Look, a treasure chest. I think we've seen everything on this floor by now.
Perfect time to head back, make some new personas, and switch out some party members, put some fresh legs in there.
Why, this is exciting, isn't it?
Look at that. Now this persona is huge too. It like covers up like an entire screen when you summon it. You're like this big to it. At least it was Persona 5. I'm pretty sure it's the same case in this game.
Are you finished?
I totally forgot. I should have registered for before.
Registering, I see. Will you register it to the all registered is overriding. I've completed registration. Is overriding except all registered. Will you register it? All registered.
Fuse, please. Choose the personas you would like to fuse.
You can't control this one yet.
Hmm.
what's beneath you. This is your progress. Are you in search of
you? All the elements you need?
No.
This is your progress so far.
Literally only a handful of personas left I got.
This persona, yes? This persona, yes? Very well. We look...
Oh shoot, maybe I should have summed it. Cause I don't have a physical attacker no more, do I? Yeah, let's go ahead and grab it.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Or actually,
it is a special persona. Well then, shall we take a look?
This would be a wise choice. This would be a wise choice. To inherit.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's finally time. This persona, yes? Is this acceptable? This one is somewhat beneath you. Your progress so far. This persona, yes? Please take a look. Please take a look. So you'll be summoning this maid through your inner strength. Very well. We look.
Alright, next thing I want to do is change up the skill sets for that persona. As far as T
team. Put these two in there. And I want to put Misser in there, but she has no SP. That's the problem. Before I put them, these guys in, let me make sure I got the proper equipment. Put that on. Actually, need some endurance. We're gonna do this boss fight and we'll call the stream. Do this.
These readings I've been getting, there's no other possibility. It could only be, but it can't be. Sorry, I didn't mean to distract you.
Also, we got other things on our hands right now, Fuka. You should know this, but this is like the 8th time we dealt with this.
I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time. Who's next? I can do this.
Not what I was intending it for, but that was it. Oh shit, I can't, forgot, I can't charge. Ray Blade, oh, that's gonna hurt. Damn! Use this. That's barely anything, dang. Oh, he took himself out. Okay, that's good, that's good. I should have healed. I thought I was gonna kill. Dang. That card do? Not that big of a difference though. How much longer we got in this one? We should be near the end. This is the last area. Oh, shit, I don't even know if I have enough Twilight Fragments. Oh, okay, never mind, dude. Alright, two weapons for